stay on there to cheese just as much as you do.
Not the rough state of funny office, I said.
Because the roads here are rough and bumpy, and I don't want anyone to get hurt if they go flying out of the vehicle and not bring anybody any landing gear. Secure any and all loose items. Put that would be on the floor. Maintaining good wrap on cell phones and cameras. This week are not allowed to stop to get out to retrieve anything that falls outside the truck, no matter how valuable it is. But we send the warden back for it. Also, please, we could use an indoor whisper so as to not scare the animals. Shh. We don't want to scream, shout, whistle, make any other catcall noises, because we don't want to scare the animals and cause them to run away. It's also disrespectful because we are visiting their home, not the other way around. Here we go. We're going to start off in the little Atiri forest. Many of the animals that live here have adapted to blend in very well with their surroundings. So keep your eyes peeled and your cameras ready. You never know who or what will see them on where or when. Over to the right, that's an old copy. It's a very shy animal. So rarely seen by humans, they're actually long thought to be nothing more than a myth. All that is until 1901, when one was found, captured, and brought back to the West for study. Since then, we have learned a lot about the okapi. We know they are the only known living relatives of the giraffe, and their tongue is actually so long they can lick their own eyeball and pick their own nose. Is everybody completely seated on their tushies?